Hi everyone, my name is Shiv Radhakishan. I lead the channel from a ThousandEyes perspective here in ANZ. Let's take a look at the hybrid work tool that ThousandEyes has called the Endpoint Agent. Now this is a tool that I know and love, and it is completely grown from a ThousandEyes perspective since COVID. And as I mentioned before, COVID has changed the way we work, changed the way we live. And when we look at employee experience and employee satisfaction, this tool becomes very, very important. And in under 2 minutes, I'm going to show you how we can quickly get visibility into what our employees are doing at home with the URLs that we as a company have put in. You can see here, there's obviously an issue going on, 13% packet loss, which you know is a pretty high percentage if you look at what's going on here. And I want to see that, you know, average response time is 43 milliseconds, which is not too bad. But I see red, and the tech person in me wants to understand a bit more about what's going on. Let's go to the visited pages for this actual employee. These links on the left here are URLs that I have set as an organization. So no, we are not collecting any data on other web pages that your employees are going to. We are only collecting data on the web pages that you as an organization have pointed as very important. Now, in this example, this individual is a Cisco employee, and we have picked three URLs that are very important to us. Now, obviously there's office.com, there's Microsoft Online, and Cisco SharePoint. And very easily, I can see that their experience score is 67%, which that's not great. So we're gonna take a look to see what that's going on. The page speed is also sitting at average instead of good. So I know that has something to do with the page speed right away without actually even digging in. But let's look at a Cisco SharePoint, because I think it's actually very important to get a bit more information into what's going on. And right off the bat, I can see, again, the experience score of Lindsay, this individual working at Cisco, getting to this web page and URL that my organization has deemed very important. I can see that Lindsay is on his MacBook, I believe. He is using Android as an access point, and the Wi-Fi strength is 40%. So in this case, Lindsay's already losing, right? His Wi-Fi signal is very, very low. And I want you to think about this from a management perspective. If you have employees calling into the help desk and saying, hey, I can't connect to the URLs and the applications that are deemed important for my work, without going into too much detail, I can say, hey, Mr. or Mrs. Employee, your Wi-Fi strength is not that strong. Like, you need to move closer to your router so you can access these URLs that our organization has deemed important. I can see that there's a gateway issue, so obviously latency is 222 milliseconds, which is okay, but in terms of a SharePoint, there's 446 milliseconds. So it's taking Lindsay 6 seconds for that web page to load, which industry standards is actually pretty high. So right away, I can also see that he's using a MacBook, obviously by Apple, great. I can see the OS version. I can also see the browser that he's using. And I can see the CPU, which is also very important. When I look at wireless information, I can see again, the SSID is an Android access point. He's 802.11, great, that's perfect. But signal quality is 40%. So right away, my advice to Lindsay would be, hey, maybe move away from the pool and go closer into your home where the Wi-Fi router is, because you're gonna actually get better signal strength to do your job properly. I can also take a look at the path trace, so I can see all the delayed milliseconds on the side here. The redirects, and again, it's taking me almost 6 seconds to get to SharePoint. In terms of waterfall, I can start to see more information that as an IT individual working at Cisco in this perspective. But if you look at your customers, if they have the waterfall view, they get more information into the issues that their employees are facing getting to their URL. In under 2 minutes, hopefully I've shown you why the Endpoint Agent is very important. And if I can just add, this is one of the fastest growing solutions from ThousandEyes today.